Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, and welcome to episode 3 YouTube of Car Mechanic Simulator 2018. We just continue to simulate fixing cars. Trying to make money to, I'm assuming, get our car. Like, it's shown in the... Fix it. Upgrade it. Make it look an absolute monster. So yeah. Welcome to episode 3. If you're new here, don't forget to like the video, subscribe to the channel, turn on notifications, it'd be much appreciated. And let's dive straight on it. Let's go. Alright, let's see. Where are we? Dude, we don't have a car yet. Oh, do we? Tiny little garage. Oh, so the tutorial was just... Ah, okay. Let's have a look. Are we looking at a turbo? Oh yeah, let's do a turbo. Get this thing on. Oh my god. Peter. Jesus. Alright, make the car to the ramp. Another order. Oil? Yeah, we can do oil. Put new engine oil and filter? Yeah, we'll do that. Pop your hood real quick. We can do is for filter. Do that in a minute. Let's do this. Yours. Turbo, if I'm not mistaken. Fuel filter, oil filter, air filter. Fuel, oil, air. Fuel, oil, air. Fuel, oil, air. So, what do you want? Engine. Need to find out what type of air filter. Oh. What is going on here? Do that. Fuel. Here's the other one. There is a oil filter. Put some big old thing in the blade. Have to go underneath the batch. When you've worked on cars before, you kind of know fuel, oil, and air. That Filter. problem. I yelp. I'm good. Make your way around for this one. This filter. Are you done now, no? Filter, replace all filter. Right. This one was this was oil filter 14. Change oil, drain oil. Good news. It full. Well, yeah. Should be you done then. Is all you asked for. That's all you're gonna get. Get out of my shop. You get on the ramp. Boom. Order. X car. What we got? New tiny part. Do that. I believe yours was filthy. All new filter. No, it's just an oil filter. Change and paint. You could do with a new fuel pump as well, my dude. You need a new fuel filter. Our fuel filter is a kaput, my friend. Very, very much kaput. again. Needs to come on. Get out of my asking bonus. It takes all filters, but things will do air filter. Well, let's have a look at your air filter. Team B. Yeah. Yeah, let's open the case. Here we go. Yeah. Huh. Ooh, a bomb location, okay. That's cool. What can we do with these? Yeah, get rid of this. Now, all of this. We get. All right, we got some more bits and pieces. Farm location. That's not nice. All right. Oh. Go to the top. Can we? Awesome. 80%. Right. Hi, cool. Dun, dun. Join. This one here, we'll buy this. Boom, boom, boom. I keep bloody doing. That should be, I think, everything done. One of the things that tells me, all right. Yeah, that's something else I've learned. All right. So you on the ramp. Let's have a look. Okay. Go check this bomb find. Go check it. Bring this one. See what we got here. What do we got? Hopefully it's something. Hopefully it's awesome. This we have to physically. Alright, it's okay. Through everything, just how do we get? Let's buy the car. Oh wait, no, we don't have enough. Ah, 21 grand. And the garage. How much are the parts? I don't want that. Don't want that. It was a case. By the parts, we need to make like a lot of money, but let's go to the other barn. We need to go and check the other barn out. Have a lot of money. Not that much. Peter, okay, we got two cars, three cars. Okay. $13,000 for that. Price on this one, $13,000 as well. Oh my. There's the job. Take that. What was that? That was. state there. Take rims. Sucks so much that I thought. Seven grand. Oh, I have 11 bloody grand, you motherfuckers. Land pots. Oh, we'll see what we can. It's so bright. What do you need? You need a water pump, belt tension, and a timing belt. Here's the question. Remember now. 14. Just the 14. Mingo? Ah, which time goes? Timing belt, no man. Yeah, this. Hey, boy, that's all. What else we got? Power. Water pump, which all right, so let me go. Water pump. This doohickey. Mahabahamah. Fell back on. 17 belt. Yep. That is, I believe, what you needed. Oh no, timing belt. Timing belt. Timing belt. Timing belt, you are. swear. Timing belt. And the next. Timing belt. Up. Belt. On. Cover back on. And shall pull it back on. Back on. Serpentine belt back on. Stay back on. Belt tensioner back on. Believe that's it. Gonna get the next car on the ramp. We can bring in the next one. Ooh, we got what we got. Tension. Rolling car feels loose. It all running gear fault. Gear fault. Bring that in. Have a look. You need. Oh, wow. You need a lot. A lot. Alright, that's gonna be it. This one is water pump, belt tensioner, hemming belt. Hemming belt, that's just a 14, is it? Water pump 14, belt tensioner. Get in it. Let's do this. All of this needs. We will make this one the end of this episode. I I'm gonna start the next one, next episode, with a big job lot. Pause with this easy to Alright guys, that is episode 3, I believe, done and dusted. It could be episode 4, I can't blink and remember. But, whatever it is, it's episode 3, episode 4. On the next episode, we shall start with this majestic thing to work on. It's got a lot to do. So we need rear shocks, spring cap, rear springs, shock absorber caps for the rear, left spring U-bolts, U-bolt times two, leaf spring plates, rear axle knuckle housing, front spring, sway bar, end link. Oh my god, this is going to be a long time. And then it also needs front shock absorber. Oh. Thank you for watching. If you are new here, don't forget to like the video, subscribe to the channel, turn on notifications, drop a comment, and stay tuned for the next time. They're on. Ciao for now.